GBKS has its major presence in energy, transportation, airports, resources, hospitality and life sciences sector. It has also many first to its credit. After the country liberalized, ours is the first power plant gone into generation in Andhra Pradesh, and also ours is the first six-lane expressway in Jaipur Kishangarh. It has also gone into operation, and also ours is the first Jammu and Kashmir private investment 850 megawatts of hydroelectric project. And we have a lot of association with the state government. We have PPP projects. One is the, Bangalore International Airport. After we have taken over the management and the ownership of the international airport, and we have expanded, doubled the capacity to facilitate more accommodation for operations and also for the passengers. And also we are planning to build another terminal next year and one more runway, and which will accommodate nearly 30 to 40 million passengers by 2030. And also we have another PPP project, that is EMRI 108, the ambulance service. This is the greatest service to the poorest of the poor, and the state government is very kind and great to think about it for this service. About 520 ambulances are working round the clock in the total Karnataka. Every day there will be about 26,000 emergency calls. Nearly 2,000 emergencies are attended, and 35% of them are pregnancy cases. These pregnancy cases, they cannot afford to go by transportation to the hospitals. These emergency services is helping them. This is the best service is being done. The industrialized economy of the state needs support from additional coal and gas-fired power projects to meet the ever-increasing demand for power. As Karnataka is dependent on the Indian coal for its thermal power, it would be advantageous to blend and utilize the international coal to generate cleaner power and less environmental hazards. We at GBK like to implement both imported coal and gas-based power projects in the state to bridge the increasing demand-supply gap. We also wish to strengthen the hands of the state government in its endeavor to provide much needed power to the industries and people of Karnataka. We at GBK wish to thank the government of Karnataka for inviting us to this Global Investors Meet 2012, and I would like to convey my best wishes to the Honorable Chief Minister and thank him.